My son lives in Israel. When the Hamas missiles were being fired, he was messaging us that he and his wife were okay in their tiny safe room. His dog was totally distressed.
Your son's dog was scared? There are children who were massacred and slaughtered.